Well, welcome. My name is Rocky. This is my grandfather, Robert Lee Caris. Today he's going to tell us a few stories about some of my experiences when I was a child. Eventually down the road, I'm going to have him talk about some of his World War II experiences. But today he'd like to tell us a little bit about the time I got upset with Grandma and Grandpa and I decided to leave the house with the dogs.
Yeah, you did.
Okay. And where did I go?
Well, to make a long story short, little hot-headed Randy decided that he got mad at Grandma and Grandpa. So he took off with Princess, our shepherd dog. And at that time, the highway down the hill below us was the main route from Grass Valley to Marysville, with heavy traffic, including trucks, cars, and everything else. So little Mr. Randy went down to the highway, and I don't know where he was going, but he was on his way, and he had the dog with him. And we got a call, there was some little red-headed kid walking down the highway towards Rough and Ready. And of course, we looked to see if we had a little red-headed kid, and we didn't have one because he had skipped. He's a hot-headed little guy, and he's just going to take criticism. And so off he went. So I jumped in the car and immediately went down to the highway and headed for Rough and Ready. And sure enough, there he was, trudging along the side of the road, him and his dog, our dog, and with heavy trucks and heavy all kinds of cars going in both directions, very scary, and he's trudging along with his dog. So, of course, I got him and got him in the car safely and the dog and was able to get him home. But Randy is, and always has been, I guess, being he's a redhead, he's got a short fuse and a hot temper.
Oh, no.
And so if something goes that, the way that he don't want it to go, why, he gets irritated and gets all fussied out and goes and sits in his room or runs away. Or on another occasion he got mad at us, and at that time the next door had a bunch of bushes, and it was just kind of semi-open country. And so he and the dog took off and left home, and we're had off over in the neighbor's pasture, and he was hiding behind a bush. Of course, we knew exactly what bush he was in because the dog was circling the bush.
I do remember that.
Yeah.
I was hiding and the dog was circling right around.
Yeah. Yeah. A little hot-headed Randy. That was his solution. If you got too rough on him, why, he would run away from home.
That's right. Pack my bags and take the dog.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks, Gramps. So, lesson learned, don't get angry and leave with your dog. They'll come hunt you down. Huh. All right, thanks, Gramps.
Mommy? And then we just go like this, go.